That little sprig of mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? I'll make sure it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can digestruct a new one from any terminal.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
Superfan! So, what do you think of our first corporate sponsors? I gotta say, so far selling out rules.
We gave Maliwan an unlimited supply of screaming war meat, aka our followers, and they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we get the vault, so you're left playing with whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you!
Yes, to the bloodletting!
testing an experimental stair climbing module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot. That module might come in handy for my new friend.
Agent is in the Mercantile Plaza. Maliwan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after.
Thank you.
deadlier.
That weapons depot's a juicy target, but they've got an impenetrable security force field surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Let them hear your rage!
Spot there. So many different roasts. What's your favorite?
Oh, you have got to try the Arcturian Super Black. It is honestly the most wonderful thing in the whole world.
I'll have one of those then. Eight.
Something familiar about that one.
Before I found that vault,
to be a Crimson
Atlas
Raider like you,
wondered
where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Like the, what's it called? That firebird.
Haywire service bots. The masters have long since fled. Decommission them.
I like you better dead.
Firing!
sweet weapons.
The force field's down? Brilliant! That weapons depot should be easy pickings now.
Incoming dropships. Is that Atlas?
Negative. We need them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Maliwan dickheads.
Hunt. Some days you are hunted.
Their assault has failed. A predictable outcome with our combined skills.
What are we hunting for?
New matter. Maliwan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot. That's the sword upgrade. I need it for our mission. I'll trade you for it. Lorelei scares me, but you know, in a good way. Am I making sense? Thank you. Look at this. Monomolecular edge. Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend, Zero, stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Maliwan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time for you. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Maliwan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Maliwan shields. Stand back and watch this.
I have never hunted a Gigamind, but I look forward to seeing it die.
Maliwan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we will crack open Maliwan's head and root around for secrets?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.